Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this special report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is the one that we have been waiting on, the announcement we've been anticipating for a while now. San Diego making it official. This is breaking today. They are canceling Comic-Con International for 2020. This news just came out today. We started seeing chatter on social media. And this is now official. Let's pull up the screen here to show you. Here, let's do that. There is the official announcement there on Comic-Con's homepage. Comic-Con announces plans in light of the COVID-19 pandemic. For the first time in its 50-year history, San Diego Comic Convention, the organizers behind the annual pop culture celebration announced today with deep regret that there will be no Comic-Con in 2020. The event will instead return to the San Diego Convention Center from July 22nd to 25th, 2021. This is officially done. And they say, similarly, WonderCon Anaheim, which was supposed to have been held April 10th through 12th, will return in March 2021, and I believe we had that on our list as postponed, pending new dates, but now we have this this decision on both of these events not happening at all in 2020. Now, Comic-Con apparently has also been working on a Comic-Con museum to open in summer of 2021. That plan also apparently has been affected here. They've talked about that. Some of the different plans that they have to adjust on that. But they say here that individuals who purchase badges for 2020 will have the option to request a refund or transfer that badge to 2021. And then it also addresses the hotel reservations. Let me go through here. Badge holders will get an email within the next week, so they will contact you if you have a badge to 2020, and they will ask you how you want to proceed. So I would imagine in the next week or so to look for that in your email. Hotel reservations: if you reserved your Comic-Con hotel through OnPeak, they'll be canceling all hotel reservations and refunding all deposits made through that service. There's no need for anyone who booked through OnPeak to take any action. So I would imagine that they're hoping that you don't flood their inboxes with a lot of requests for different things going on. So David Glanzer, a spokesman for the organization, says extraordinary times require extraordinary measures, and while we are saddened to take this action, we know it is the right decision. We eagerly look forward to the time when we can all meet again and share in the community we all love and enjoy. So there is official word, finally, finding out that Comic-Con San Diego has been canceled. And I guess a lot of people... the chatter online for a number of weeks now has been the question of whether or not this was going to happen, when San Diego was going to make a decision. The assumption online in all of the discussions that I've seen was that they would have to cancel and that it was reckless for them to continue planning for an event as normal. So now I guess the question may start circulating what took them so long, but we at least now have an official decision on San Diego. This is going to have a lot of repercussions in both the entertainment world, but also economically in the San Diego area and everybody that is normally a vendor there. So we'll keep tabs and see if maybe we can get in contact with a representative to talk to us about what the impact is going to be with this decision. So that is breaking news here. Again, San Diego Comic-Con 2020 canceled for the very first time in the history of the event. There will be no San Diego Comic-Con this year, and we will keep track. We are making our list for other events that are changing their schedule, and we'll have that later on today. And, of course, we'll wrap up everything on Good Morning Multiverse tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. In the meantime, if you've got an event, you want to send us a status change or let us know so we can add it to our master list, the email address events@scififorme.com. Make sure you have your notifications on so you know the next time we upload an update, which will be later on today. Talk to you soon.